I started dancing when I was 3 years old, and I went on to train at the Royal Ballet School. Little did I know then that I wasn't going to be a dancer. I was going to play wheelchair basketball and win 2 silver Paralympic World Cup medals. In 2006, I became the world champion in arms-only single scull. My dream now, to bring back a gold medal from Beijing later on this year. The more I see of life, I realise you're not one thing, but many things.
The Sunday Times, for all you are.